Hey guys, what is up? Cap Chronicles back here with some more De Machina. And honestly, it's gonna be great. I hop on this solo so no one can jump on. This time I mean it. I'm not stopping for no one. Let's do this, YouTube. I can do this Easter egg, man. No doubt in my mind, I can do this Easter egg. By myself. It's just. Rather, I'm gonna choke again.
Requiem Actual, we've reached target LZ.
You have your orders, Strike Team. Investigate the site, contain the threat.
Good. I don't remember taking off my Bobby McDarren, but
what's that?
I'm okay with that accessory being taken off. That accessory wasn't the greatest.
Here we are, ground zero.
I might have to restart the game.
Opening around the world. Should have known it would come back to some evil Nazi experiment gone wrong.
Wouldn't be the first time, would it, Major Carver? Team, facility entrance should be just ahead.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to. I can't deal with that.
Sorry about that.
After this game, I have something I gotta do. So that's gonna be the end of this stream for the whenever I beat this Easter egg here in a minute. And then I'll stream later on again. I would like to start making videos. Maybe that's why I didn't have my Bobby McDarren.
You've got a green light, Strike Team. Happy hunting.
Let's get moving, people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
Hey, thank you.
So, this is Ground Zero.
What you looking at?
Whatever happened here is the cause of the dimensional breaches all over the world. The undead.
That's correct, Dr. Gray. Let's get the team inside.
Quiet.
This gun became second hand. This game already. It's already second. If I would have killed two more and then got it, I would have got a decent amount of points. About the same as what I would get from with a double point or a extra bonus points. God.
Off a few. Stun grenade out.
I'm glad I walked away from that. I like that they gave the original zombies theme. Like the background noise, round change and everything. That's how you get that done. What I'm gonna have to do is
I don't forget what I was gonna say now. I forgot.
I hate weather change.
Down.
Yo. Is that Russ that's in there? They're just spelling it different. Like, Russ Man from Black Ops 2? Because there was a little bit of hope and thought and theory of that the Invictus crew will be back. Yes. Russ Man, Stuhlinger, whatever his, Marlton. I can't remember the chick's name. Yeah, I'm sure y'all all know just from all those names who I'm talking about. And the fact I said Black Ops 2 and that should have told you. But they went into the Dark Aether, the end of Black Ops 2, zombies, and it's been kind of theoried that they would be coming back. In this one, because we're going into the ether. They were in the ether. Because game creators, or game designers, whatever, said don't be surprised when what's dead doesn't want to stay dead. Physical words, that's exactly what they said, and dude, that's not even aiming at it. It just goes by the sheer force of the vibration. Zombie. I just tried to reload my knife. U.S. Army. So, back to my point on what I was saying just a second ago. Richthofen might also be coming back because he did die. And the Invictus crew didn't. So, I think that the Invictus crew, they're there, and that's the whispers that we're hearing. But
you should not have crowded me.
Okay. But I don't think that's who they were talking about. Don't be surprised when who it's dead doesn't want to stay dead. Okay. home. I can't take all this sneezing, man. That's what I've been pausing my, or my, muting my mic for. I just couldn't reach it for that one. Oh, I heard that they're supposed to be dropping Nuketown today, but that probably won't happen till tonight.
I do love the shotguns.
Opening on their own. We're just gonna pretend that's not even a bit ominous. These creatures, they're unlike anything we've ever seen before. What in God's name were the Nazis doing here? What was Project End Station?
What I want to know is why are Omega Group so interested? Whatever they did here caused the other breaches we've encountered. Why would they resurrect the fucking Nazi experiment? Let's get the power on.
Warning. Energy breach. It was the particle accelerator. That's what Project End Station was researching.
And that's why Omega came here.
I didn't mean to kill those two, man. It just kinda happened. Fetch me their souls. These dogs reach, man. I like how they put those teleporters, man. That gives you a little bit of time to just reach down, grab a cup of coffee or something. Do I want this gun? Or do I want to wait to pack? I think I'm gonna wait to pack. Just to be sure that I don't get something amazing from this box. Thank you. God. Give me 1 second.
God. God. Oh. See, it done this another time. That was a Craig 6. It's gone now. I don't see it, but that's not the first time that floating gun has happened.
A radioactive specimen is moving towards you. Radiation levels are through the roof. That thing's practically a walking atom bomb.
Raptor 1 has an exit window open, Strike Team. Call it in if you need to bug out.
I'm so glad I didn't pack a punch yet, because I'm going to get rid of the Gallo probably. KSP-45 gold or orange, whatever you want to call it. Oh boy. Aim and pack a punch. I knifed and it shot. What the hell? Get this guy to hit this tree real quick so I can kill him.
Did you see that? The chemical reaction occurring to that fungus. Something.
Exfil no longer available. I'll notify you when Raptor 1's back in range.
I didn't even know there was an Exfil, so thank you, sir. Gabe pissed me off while he just stood there and talked when I'm on the fucking stream. I looked at my comments purposely to get him to walk out for a second. And that just annoyed my mood, and I ain't got no cigarettes. I just lost my free jug. You know what?
Raptor
Herald of Woe. I had never pack-a-punched this gun before. Hey, man!
He never knows when to shut up. He'll sit there and talk for 30 minutes while I'm trying to watch a movie. Or something.
My god, that just pissed me off. I don't even know what the hell I even want to play now. I don't even think I want to play now. It just pissed me off. Everything's pissing me off. I need a cigarette. He's online, but I don't think he has his game yet. Neither does he. Neither does he. And he does. Seriously pissed me off, man. I don't... I'm freaking out, man. I need nicotine. Going without cigarettes. I heard doors. I heard a car door.
Arriving at Alpha Site. You're clear, Strike Team.
You have your orders, Strike Team. Investigate the site. Contain the threat.
Let's get to it, then. This place is the cause of the outbreaks we're encountering. Better get inside and solve this case.
My team can handle it, Dr. Gray. They'll explore the site and find the entrance.
I'm not gonna have that fucking glitch. Shit's not spawning in right. The graphics aren't loading correctly. Thank you.
Yeah, last night I had one match that was kind of blurry. And, there was no score, there was no, nothing on the border except the map.
They're supposed to be dropping nuke tag today, I heard.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I heard that. I heard it from a video that was released 18 hours ago, so...
What?
he was talking about this accidental, or this wasn't a leak really, I don't think, but he was considering it. It was just the bugs. You know how your player card that tells you how many elimination you got with each gun?
Yeah.
Well, it's bugged. It's bugged right now because it's still a new game. And one of his guns, the Wonder Weapon, it was not a wonder. It did not show the actual, the right gun for it, the right icon. So, he thought it was a leak for a ray gun, or a ray rifle. Because there was a leak before the game was dropped for a ray rifle. It's a ray gun with a barrel and a stock. And a foregrip. But shoot. What? Oh. Go ahead and get turned done once. I guess I could start using that too. Oh man, I'm not gonna have matches like I did yesterday. Not today. Don't follow me into this day curse. Yes, yesterday I played two matches with one of my subscribers, and it was going good. And both times we got the wrench, blew it up. Or first time we didn't get the wrench. It was we were in this. Or I just finished shooting the last thing for the last arm off that little gas chamber thing outside of the medical bay with the Wonder Weapon, and then I was trying to get him up, and yeah.
Site. You're clear, Strike Team.
Let's get moving, people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
I really do hope they do drop Nuketown today. I've heard that they're supposed to, and I would be down to play some multiplayer on Nuketown, get some streaming in on Nuketown. You know, maybe play a game of Onslaught. I really would like Nuketown Zombies to be brought over here too. It's not technically Nuketown Zombies whenever you're playing Onslaught. You're just running around the multiplayer map, killing zombies in certain circles.
Nazi bastards.
Just going
around. Of course
they're
responsible for this mess. Team, we need to find the facility entrance and figure out just what happened here.
But, yeah. So bummed out, man. I hope it gives me a good gold weapon from that frickin' orb. Or at least give me the Gala with the extended clip. Or bigger clip. Off the wall instead of that frickin' 7 clip.
All will fall
That worked out.
Decoy activated. Fucking quiet.
Trying to get a camo unlocked. Oh, and I just screwed up. I would like to get that one camo. Looks like a stretch skull almost. It's one of the zombie camos.
Syntex going out. Rain either down.
That worked out in a way.
I am almost unstoppable.
No.
Decoy running.
I would have had it too, and now there ain't 20 zombies here now. Really want that camo, man. I don't remember the name of it. It's the last one. It's kind of like a liquid camo. It's that red and turquoise. It almost looks like stretch skull.
Oh yeah.
It's like the last set of zombie camos. It's that one where you have to get 20 consecutive kills without getting hit 6 times in zombies. How'd you do that?
I guess it was right here and didn't realize when I sat down.
Anyway. God dang it, man. I can't get hit this next round. I gotta try and get this camp so at least start working on. ...125 zombies, so I should have about 20 zombies this round. God, man. 1, 2.
Under threat clear.
Playing my rounds like this, trying to get it.
Ready to blast some dunkle.
Well, it gave me the extended clip one. The one with 9 shots, which will be 21 after the pack-a-punch, so...
Stay alert.
It's a better
Someone
gun.
Someone may be inside. Looks like our intel was right on the money. Omega Group equipment strewn everywhere.
This is that they gas chamber out you have to shoot with that
portals
wonder
around
weapon.
The globe.
Or
That's
each
your
wonder
assessment,
weapon.
Mr. CIA?
Pretty much. My contact men have gotten himself killed and trying to provide additional insight. Project and station was a Nazi experiment gone awry, abandoned in 45. Huh? The Soviets found it soon after, sealed it up. You'll know more once you get the power on.
Huh? Warning. Energy stabilization required.
Stabilization at 50%.
Huh? Energy stabilization at 100%.
Stabilization restored. Anomaly generated.
looks a lot like the other dimensional barriers we've encountered. What the hell were these bastards doing?
Strike team, proceed with caution. We need to figure out what that thing is.
Team signal just vanished. We will be close comms. Strike team, come in. Do you read me? Please respond.
Established. Thought we lost you there. What happened? Where did they go?
If I'm reading this right, I think Strike Team crossed the threshold into another dimension.
Hitting me. Looks like I'm keeping my shotgun.
Noticing a large concentration of radioactivity in your AO. Something is headed your way.
Oh,
had that, man. No, it didn't want to frickin' take. My fucking Aether Shroud did not work, man. It just did not work. That pissed me off. Now I gotta waste points for no fucking reason. How did that not do it? I'm done with this stream for now.